gentlemen, this is the farm of tomorrow, a wonderland of modern mechanical inventions, together with the most advanced of scientifically improved livestock. In the old days, hatching eggs used to take 3 weeks. The modern pop-up incubator requires only a few seconds. However, caution should be used in setting the selector. Another confusing problem, the grading of eggs for size. The modern method. Picking up corn used to waste vast amounts of energy, so we crossed the corn with Mexican jumping beans. Here we've crossed a chicken with a talking parrot.
Come and get it!
A chicken with an ostrich to provide bigger drumsticks. A chicken with a centipede to get more drumsticks. To increase egg production, a chicken with a slot machine. To guarantee absolute freshness in every egg, we've developed this foolproof smell-o-meter. We would like to find good homes for these little leftover orphans of the farm of tomorrow. A dove with a high chair. A stool pigeon. A 10-foot pole and a cat. A 10-foot pole cat. An owl crossed with a billy goat. A hoot nanny.